the challenge is not just being branded a unicorn, but maintaining your unicorn status. And so now you have to be a little bit more disciplined about your strategy, a little bit more disciplined about the value you're providing to customers. You got to make sure that your product remains robust and evergreen and you have new products coming out. But that's really the challenge.